explosives. Sounds good. I'll go gun up. Sounds good. What am I doing up here? Back to this version. What did I just do? Making noises. How to get out? Shit. I'm totally good at this game. So what am I doing up here? Fold this away. I discovered Spring Veil. Awesome.
Price of freedom.
What are you? What are you?
Hello again, America the Magnificent. This is President Lincoln, and I was hoping we could talk. When I was a child, growing up in rural Kentucky, I had the best friend a boy could hope for, my dear old dog, Honey. The adventures we had.
Oh, explosive bow. Honestly not sure. What am I doing? Ah! F. Beat up. What am I doing? Am I going to Megaton? What am I meant to do down here? Oh, I'm usually good at these things. Like, I'm usually relatively good at not knowing what I'm doing. Just go and do my own thing. Where's this fat? What's the fat? Oh, Jesus. I don't have any weapons. Go away. Hope nobody saw me. Okay! Walk away before they turn my face into mincemeat. What is that? Mole that. I don't care, I want to hit it anyway. Okay, screw it, hit it! Oh no. What the hell? Whoa! What the hell? Who's shooting me? Where the fuck are you? What's going on? Why am I being shot at? What did I do? Oh yeah, your right arm's crippled, but you're still not dead, and that's what counts in this case. Okay, quick.
Keep firing.
Un momento. Okay, now you, my friend, are very dead. Jesus Christ. You're so annoying, go away! Cut that out for fuck's sake. Where's the HP? Okay, so it looks like I'm doing quite well for health. I'm not sure how this game works. Just because I'm loving this game. Big and scary looking. But I guess I just thought you could describe basically anything in this game, so... well, I know it could be a pie. You know, I doubt it will be, but it could be.
Have yourself a nice visit, partner.
Handy flamethrower.
Another newcomer.
Nice.
Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises. I don't know why, but I like you, boy. Something tells me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something.